Go ahead, okay. FB.
I think this was 1999. It was 4th of July, George Ray's birthday. Joel Naprstek from New Jersey, I believe, or New York, painted that painting you've all seen before. When you go into George Ray's, you see it. See it on t-shirts. Adjust the camera here a little bit. There's Susan, Scott, Tony's filming.
I'm not going to get run over. I'm going to hand this camera to Charlie. Here.
Oh, he's pretty good. He is kind of a national guy.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Thank you, Tony.
Wait a minute.
Well, you think so?
Swing it around here. I want to take a picture of you. I'm going to try to take a picture of you. And you look at me. For Joel, this is for the artist that did it for you. And I hope you got it. If I didn't, I got it on tape and I'll send him a tape.
Oh, man. That's weird. We're going to have to build another house with all this stuff. I mean, I don't have enough room for it.
4th of July, 1999, where's George Ray? After our long night, signed it.
Steve Wallen. And Steve Jr. is driving his Camaro. Love the paint job. Okay, I've been trying to remember this guy's name. Oh, Sorrentino, who is this? Well, the nitrous is working.
Okay.
Ernie Donovan. I was working the tree, working the camera, and watching for the girls. Carburetor's way too big. Well, that's a good friend of mine with her first husband, Miss Janet. Freddie Parker in the right-hand lane. I haven't seen him in 20 years. E-Sport in the right-hand lane. Thank you. Lester Miller. All right. Is that Devin Andrews? That black car on the right used to come all the time, and they just quit coming. Always wondered what happened to them guys. Guy with a Dominator on a little car, a little motor. Jeez. Oh. Billy Smith. And the Andrew boys, I believe. Oops, over the center line. Roland Roberts. It's the Cliff boys out of Jonesboro, I think. That's it for George Ray tape. It looks like we're going to Jackson maybe tomorrow. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. And have a good day.